who?
Savannah.
Guess who?
Sleepster of the Savannah.
I'm Mr. Awesome Cheetah.
Cheetah!
Everyone envies me. Sleek body, black spots. Speedster of the Savannah.
Cheetah, 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 la la la.
Cheetah!
Cheetah, 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 la la la.
Cheetah!
Cheetah, 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 la la la.
Cheetah!
I am Mr. Awesome Cheetah.
Hello, everyone. Welcome to Grade 1, First Quarter, E-Learning Day 32. Let's get started. Today, in math, you have Seesaw Practice Math Facts Edition 1, and then Seesaw Number Sense 1. So this is going to be working more with tally marks and dots and things like that to make numbers. Then Scoot Pad for 15 minutes. Then in reading, you have Seesaw Main Ideas and another Seesaw Story Elements. So you're going to be doing both of these Seesaws. The Story Elements one is a quiz, so please do it on your own as best you can. Then you have assigned reading for 20 minutes. So this is going to be on Epic. You're going to be doing your assigned reading for 20 minutes. You can do the listen to reading. You can do the read to self books. If you don't have access to Epic, you can use books at home, but you should be reading for 20 minutes. I did not say which ones you need to do because you still have some books left over from your community helpers. So I recommend reading those books first. Then you have Language Arts Seesaw Community Helpers Day 3. So in this one, you're going to be working more with your community helpers paper. Then you have Seesaw Writing Sentences. So this is more practice with writing sentences. And then Scoot Pad for 15 minutes. Last, you have Science Seesaw Why Are Pumpkins Popular? So you're going to be watching a Mystery Dug video about why pumpkins are popular. That's all for today. Don't forget to log in for your Google Meet. Bye!
Smiles round. All you need is positivity.